Creatures pray to me, you know, when they are about to be devoured, when the last of their blood is leaving their body, when they realize their death is certain. They do not form words. They do not ask for specifics, but they pray. They pray with their whole being. That somehow, against all logic, they will survive their ordeal. And I listen. I listen to every last one. I am this ocean's only god. I do not care for your verbal prayers. If you want to get my attention, all you need do scream.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. By Cod! This is it! This is it, Krill! They all told me it was just a legend! Those buffoons! The perfect whirl! Do you know what this means, child? The archaeological community will never be the same, I say! With the proper funding, perhaps we can begin to learn the secrets of the ancient hermits! And then it's only a matter of time before... Oh, God damn it!
Drivel!
Titan! Oh my God! He's dead! You killed him!
Time, he says. The old idiot. Time is something we have none of. We're already much too late. Tides upon tides upon tides too late. This ocean was eaten up before I was even an egg.
What? Why did you do that? He didn't do anything wrong!
We are beyond saving. Soon we'll share the same fate as the old ocean. The world has only one use now. To punish this ugly world. To rip it asunder. You think you can wield it? In your complacent claws, it's no better than a rock. And you're no better than them. No better than the ones who ate this world up. To think, we really thought you could be our shell.
I could vomit.
You're not Titan.
How can you stand it? How can you sleep? How can you even breathe? You've seen how this ocean's been maimed. The agony it's in. The future that was stolen from us. You've seen everything we wanted you to see. So where's your anger? Where is your rage? Doesn't this pain boil you inside, little crab? Doesn't it just make you want to fucking scream?
Yeah!
Die with the rest of this ocean!
I killed him. The old man who never raised a claw against me. I was the strong, wielding death against the weak. There is no salvation for me now.
It wasn't you, Kaiten. It was whatever that thing was, making you evil.
A great confluence of damned souls. A grim slurry of umami. My body moved at its whim, true. But the anger was mine. The hate was mine. Without it, it could not have taken me as a shell.
Stop talking! You're going to be okay, all right?
Perform me a favor, vagabond. My anger was too much for me, but do not let it vanish. If you can, take my anger with you and wield it where it is needed to protect this world.
Stop it! Stop talking like you're going to die! I didn't even like you guys when I met you. But I don't want you to go. I don't want to be alone again.
The confluence was wrong. There's still time to save this ocean. I must believe this. Even if it is a lie, I will believe it. Until the day this all ends.
Wait! That old guy was saying that shell has a lot of magic in it, right? I'll just put it on. Maybe I can heal you!
Krill...
Just stay right there! I'll be right... Ah!
Whoa! What happened? I put on this cool-looking shell and for some reason I feel super great now! Like I could take on the whole ocean! Kinda like anything I want can become reality, you know? This is gonna change everything! I'm gonna be a hero!
Blue... Firth! I need that shell to save Kaiten! Can I put it on for a second?
Kaiten? Who's that? Whatever you need, it can wait, pal. I'm thinking big right now, and my big things are gonna save New Carcinia! Yeah, that's a great idea! Great thinking, me! Let's do it!
Oh, no, 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 no! Just stay right there, Kaiten! I'll be right back!
Hey there, pal! No hard feelings about our little disagreement earlier, right? My new powers are crazy! I just moved this whole island directly over New Carcinia! Looks like trash day came early. Pretty cool, right?
Firth, I really need that shell! Kaiten's hurt bad!
I'll tell you who's hurt bad. The economy. That's who. With Roland gone and Scuttleport out of commission, our whole city's gonna completely collapse. And not only that, folks are starting to say the trash we've been using is physically harmful to us. Who would have thought? But it's all gonna be okay. Now that I'm the god of this ocean, I've got a super genius three-step plan to save everyone. Step one, sink Trash Island onto New Carcinia, eliminating the whole concept of Trash Day. A permanent economic boom! What's better than that?
You're going to cover this city in trash? Can we just talk about this? I just need to borrow the world for
Step
a minute!
Step two, use that trash to usher New Carcinia into a second golden age. You'll see technology advance beyond your wildest dreams!
You're not listening to me!
And step three. With all that new tech, we'll form a plan to make New Carcinia's economy more sustainable. We ought to be able to start using 20% less trash within the next 200 tides or so. You thought I forgot about that part, didn't you? But I'm a caring guy.
If you dump more trash on the reef, aren't they just gonna get gonked faster? And I still need to save Kaiten! So give me that shell! I'm not going to let you do this!
That's the cool part about being a god. I don't need you to let me do anything. It's just gonna happen. Spell. I was really starting to respect you. But here you are, resorting to physical violence to take down an honest business crab. No need to get angry, pal. You're only gonna get yourself hurt.
I'm not! I am getting angry, aren't I? I think maybe I've been angry the whole time. Ever since I left the tide pool. I never wanted to be. Everyone else seems angry all the time. I didn't want to be like that. But I can't help it. Not when people like you always get everything you want and other people get hurt for it. It's not fair! And I'm really strong now. Strong enough to stop you from making things worse.
You really are quite white, you know? If you're gonna fight me, quit the sob story and just do it. I've got an empire to build here. Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! Do it, nerd! Do it! Come on! Hey there, pal! No! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all... Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Psych! You're gonna regret standing in my way! Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't...
Psych!
Loser, buddy! What's your thing, pal? Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! Do it, nerd! Do it! Come on! Standing in my way. Hey there, pal! No. Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! Do it, nerd! Do it! Come on!
Come on.
Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! What do you think, pal? Hey there, pal! Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! Psych! Hey there, come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all day! Hey there, Come on, do it! Hit me! Don't be a coward! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I ain't got all... Put that on!
I think I get what Kite meant now.
Krill, hold on. Let's talk about this like adults.
If I'm gonna be angry, I might as well use it for something good. So that maybe, one day, other people won't have to fight like me. And what better way to start than to beat up a selfish, greedy, muscle shucker like...
Well, no hard feelings, sir. Thank you.
What word comes to mind when you think of the Earth? This world is resilient, but not endlessly so. As this Earth spins ever faster towards its uncertain future, all will face that future in their own way. Some will fight for the world they dream of, blade in hand. Some will spend their whole lives saving others from falling through the cracks. And others still will never rest in one place for long. As this fragile world begins to fracture, no matter how large or small, the one thing no creature can afford is complacency. But though history talks of warriors and heroes, and great mighty crabs that shook the world, it is the thankless deeds that shall ever make that world worth fighting for.
When we first met, I'd hoped you might clean up the mess I made. And with some time and rubbing alcohol, the stains on me might fade. But nothing ever washes out the way you want it to, my dear. No, nothing ever seems to disappear. You were likes to pile up in corners you can't see, and housekeeping's only for the bourgeoisie. Grease and loving eyes are